思えば言わん。2022年第1回、今年も英検合格の嬉しいご報告がたくさん届きました。インタートーマスでは独自のツールを駆使した英検対策をご案内しています。今年は準一級特化コースのプレワも開講されました。大学受験にも有利な資格獲得を目指してお気軽にご相談ください。 One step ahead!
Hello everyone! Welcome back to PR1!
Hey Kaho! This novel I'm reading uses some really difficult words. Do you know what the word punctilious means?
Punctilious. That means to be careful to do things correctly. We learned that word in high school.
How can you remember things like that?
Easy. I study a lot more than you did. You were always out with your friends.
True. I kind of regret now that I did not study enough when I was a student. My parents always told me to study hard.But I did not listen to them.
Yeah, but that's how you learn new things. Actually, we can start learning by reading books, newspapers, or magazines.
That's true. I will go to the library to borrow some books.
That's all for today. See you!